Hey, this is John Hope Bryant, and I've got some exciting news for you, and it is like right now type of information. I need for you to take down notes. I need you to pull out your pad and paper. I'm about to get you a check. Don't say the federal government and John Hope Bryant and Operation Hope never helped you. This is your opportunity, whoever you are watching this, to get paid. If you make less than $75,000 a year individually, or $150,000 a year as a couple, if you're a minority-owned business that experienced any kind of challenge in 2020, there's a check coming from you. I'm about to break down this $1.9 trillion stimulus bill into language you understand. I'm going to make it basic, I'm going to make it plain, and I'm going to literally walk you through the different ways that you and those you love might qualify for a stimulus check that's coming, well, right now. Some of it's coming to you, but most of it you have to go get. I want you to, first of all, take down this phone number, 888-388-HOPE. This website, operationhope.org, okay? And the app, which is Hope in Hand app, on iPhone or Android platforms, download it so that you can take action on this right now. I have Hope Inside locations around the country ready to help you, all free. Okay, here we go. Write this down. This is unbelievable. Let me start with the easy part. If you know somebody in your family that makes $28,000 a year, some under $30,000. Has three children, works really hard. I'm about to explain to you how they're going to get a check of about $25,000 to as much as $28,000 in addition to their annual pay. Yes, you heard me right. And that has actually very little to do with the stimulus bill. But when you do what I say, you follow my instructions, work with my team at Operation Hope or anybody else you trust, and I guarantee you that you'll get a check somewhere. I mean, again, you have three children is exactly what I said. Somewhere between, let's just say conservatively, $20,000 cash on the low end, $30,000 of cash on the high end. That's doubling your income. This is a reset of your whole life. But let me now now that I've got you interested, let me now break down the $1.9 million stimulus bill. About $350 billion of that, it's big numbers, will go to cities and states. They'll also have programs for you. About $500 billion of that is coming in checks coming to you. About, if I remember the numbers right, $150 million or so of that, billion, these big numbers, are going to schools that so your kids can go back to school. And there's a few other categories. I think it's like $20 billion of renter's assistance. But let me now get, I want to talk to you. Like individually, what do you get? So let me break this down. You're a minority small business owner. And you started your business before January 2020. This is the criteria. And you could even be a sole proprietor now. It could just be you. You could be a contractor. It just could be just you, okay? And you didn't get PPP the first time, no problem. Or you got the payroll protection program, PPP, the first time, and you need another one. No problem. This is unprecedented. Never in the history of America has a minority businesses and struggling families ever got the resources that I'm about to outline to you today. It's never happened. It hasn't happened since, the civil rights movement. I think even beyond before that in many ways. Reconstruction, maybe. In the 1800s. I mean, this is unbelievable, okay? So here you go. Basically other criteria is you have to have a drop in income of about 25% or more from 2019 to 2020. Any one quarter of that year in 2020, you had a drop in income from the prior year. You should have no problem qualifying with that. You have to have less than 300 employees, have no problem qualifying for that. Okay. That's a PPP program, and you take one of those loans, and if you use it for employees and overhead and what they outline, you don't pay that money back. It's like a grant. Now, don't play games. Don't commit fraud. There's no need to play games here. You qualify by breathing and being an honorable citizen. But if you play games, the government's coming to get you because they didn't get Al Capone for racketeering and mayhem and drug dealing and gangsterism, Al Capone the gangster. They got him for tax evasion. So don't play with the government. I'm telling you just straight now how to get this money legally. So follow what I'm saying. So this is one criteria for the payroll protection program. Let's assume you say, for whatever reason, you don't trust the government to be your, you know, to get to convert the loan to a grant or whatever. You don't want to do that. Okay, fine. There's the EIDL program. I believe this is what it's called. The emergency, basically emergency loan program. And this loan program, they'll go up to a couple million, but really they, on average, is about $150,000. A friend of mine called me on this, and luckily I gave him advice and he took it. He took this money. Now, listen to me now. Let's just say you're going to get a $150,000 loan you're going to apply for. This is loan has no payments for the first year. Listen to me now, no payments. The interest rate is 3.75% if you're a business. It's 2.75% if you're a nonprofit. Yes, nonprofits and churches, houses of faith can also qualify for this loan vehicle. This is part of the stimulus bill. This is unprecedented assistance for those at the bottom of the economic pyramid. Please write all this down. So let's assume you're now applying for the $150,000 loan. You're a church, you're a small business, you qualify in all the ways, you have five employees, whatever. This is separate from PPP, separate from payroll protection. This is just a loan. You apply for it. By the way, my friend said, well, I'm not sure. I want to take out a loan. When was the last time a bank or anybody, your mama, your daddy, anybody, gave you $100,000, $150,000 worth of capital for your business and charged you 3% interest? Like, unless you're getting a mortgage loan and you have excellent credit, I mean like an 800 credit score, you're not getting that kind of interest rate. No one's going to give you that kind of a loan. And this is not tied to, it's not based on your asset base or based on the fact that you've got a, they're not going to lean other properties and rely on that or your credit score. Those are not primary determinants. I've got better news for you. This makes you fall out of your seat. You apply for this loan and you don't get the loan for whatever reason. They'll still give you $10,000. It's called an advance. You got to check the right box, which is why I want my team to work with you on it. You can ask for a loan advance of up to $10,000, and you do this the right way, no playing games, even if you don't qualify for the loan, you keep the $10,000. It's a grant. Did you hear me? Effectively, every black, brown, minority, women-owned business, poor whites, struggling families, whoever, business in this country, but certainly my black brothers and sisters need to be listening to this. This is a free $10,000 for your business. Don't you need that? For your church, for your nonprofit. This is your startup capital. This is for your restart of capital in the midst of COVID. All of you have been struggling in COVID with too much month at the end of your money. This is for you. Okay, I'm so excited about this. Let me now, as I don't want to make this a long video, let me now go back to the obvious stuff. Everybody, including the business owner in America who makes $75,000 a year, individually or less, or $150,000 as a couple, you're gonna get a check for $1,400 cash. I'm sorry, you can cash it, it's to you. You might have already received it, but it's coming soon, like at the movies, coming soon. This is money to you. Now, if you're unemployed, you get that, plus you get now unemployment insurance. It was getting, through this bill, has gotten restructured. So now unemployment insurance will continue until September, I think it's September 6th. So now you're going to get this $1,400. Please take some of this money and set it aside for an emergency. Don't just go shopping. Please take some of this money for food to cure your late rent or your mortgage if you have to pay down that credit card that you may be late on, to set some money aside for rainy days. Please don't just go spend this money. The government does not give out checks, I don't think. Other than this crisis, it's never happened and it's not going to happen again. Here's the real mother load of everything. Now, you make, I'm gonna end where I started. You make, in this example, as I said, you make $25,000. You have three children. You live in a small town in America. You work your tail off. You're not a lazy person. You work. Okay. You're going to get a check, and you have three children. You're going to get a check for $6,700 for something called the Earned Income Tax Credit. My people can help you with that. And if you never filed, it's retroactive for 3 years. That means you get 3 years worth. How much is that? $18,000, $19,000. You with me so far? This is separate from the other things I told you about. Under COVID, under this $1.9 trillion relief bill, this is going to reset poverty for a generation. This is going to juice the economy for all of 2019. We got to make sure, though, that we're unleashing human capital and not just funding people to go shopping. We got to use this to reset your life on a new foundation. But, okay, stay with me. So under the new bill, this relief bill, you get $3,000 for every child under 16. So you have three children in this example. How much is that? Okay, that's $9,000. $9,000 plus the EITC I mentioned before of $19,000. How much is that? That's basically almost $30,000. So if you make $25,000 a year, you're going to get a check for almost $30,000. Let's assume you have this a part-time business, and that business met the criteria I mentioned to you earlier, and you also want to apply for that loan, and you legitimately meet the criteria, you're going to get at least another $10,000 you don't have to pay back. That's, you know, $40,000 last time I checked. And if you make $40,000 a year, my guess is you're going to get a check, you know, if you do that same calculation, you know, $15,000, $20,000. There are other, by the way, parts of this that I have not broken out, but I'm tired of hearing myself talk. This is enough. If you're not excited now, you're not going to be excited. I need you to go to Hope in Hand and download the Hope in Hand app on the Apple or Android platform. I need you to call my coaches at 888-388-HOPE or go to operationhope.org, find a Hope Inside location near you, and get the empowerment you so rightly deserve. Use this moment to reset you and your life, to reclaim your destiny, become a dreamer with a shovel in your hand, to quote my friend, Dr. Dorothy Height. This is a chance to create a rainbow after this storm. You cannot have a rainbow without a storm first. Follow all of our accounts at Operation Hope, and all accounts, and at John Hope Bryant on all social media accounts. And we have over 2 million followers, and this movement of silver rights, S-I-L-V-E-R, is very real. Peace and light.